20 AM.
Hindi ko gusto maraming pera sa advertising kaysa sa pagsusulat.
Sa umpisa po, nag-work po ako sa graphic artist, sa social media. Pero parang nagustuhan ko po yung pagsusulat. So, naging okay naman po. Okay naman.
Si Tayo may question, who is a romantic person himself?
Si Glenn.
Glenn Rigondola. Hi, Glenn. Who loves Jadine?
Correct. Correct ako from day one. By the way, kaya naman, kaya... Ano ka ba? Kamay, ikaw ka naman. Si Inigo, kaya ako pang kinikilig kay, kay Julia. Pansinigo. Ano na ba? Kung isa na kayong dalawa?
How do you say man, my heart is beating fast. I don't know how to answer this. She's actually the closest. I'm in the gym with you guys. She's one of the closest. She's the closest girl. Friend, same thing. But I said also, she's actually the person that I'm able to talk to about anything. Sinabi ko siya yung gagawin niya na kailangan yung beloved mo, wala kang best mo. Dahil kailangan trust mo yung isa't isa. Because you're working together, you're helping each other because you have one dream. And that's to be with each other, just to be successful together. And dapat talaga kailangan din yung trust.
Pero if given a chance ba, ang beloved yung lang gusto mo kay Julia? Kasi diba, she turned 18, so more or less meron ng freedom.
Julia?
Hello, Julia! It's an awkward shot! No, at this point, Inigo and I are really good friends, and that's a good start. We have no idea where this friendship is going to take us in the future, but more than anything, I'm just glad that I have a friend like Inigo. I think that's what matters now.
So parang Inigo, itong movie na ito, it's something to look back to dahil na kay Julia.
Definitely, it's our first movie together and you know, sinabi ko yung dito ni Julia, nung bata ako sinasabi sa akin ni Taklao, I hope you and my niece will prepare ako ng movie. So, talagang parang it's a dream come true, it's actually happening. I mean, it's Julia Barreto, she's one of the Barretos, it's a dream to be paired up with her. So, I'm super happy with her, I'm happy.
It's actually crazy because contract signing noon when I first met Inigo, that was upstairs, the new ELJ. And then it was Papa V signing, it was me. And then that was 4 years ago, and I just met Inigo, and then we became really good friends from there. And then he'd be in America, and he'd be talking to me all the way from America, and he'd tell me that I really want to work with you. When I become an actor, I really want to work with you. And I've always believed in Inigo, and I was always there for him. And then now that I'm seeing Inigo in his dream, I'm just so happy. And I'm glad to be able to work with him. Finally!
Choke. Wow. Jadine, ano yan? Kasi sa tingin ng fans, parang kayo na hindi kayo. Na parang hindi kayo na kayo. Ano ba talaga? Kasi at this time, it's a one big crush mark. Though despite that, yung love nyo is talaga nyo. Ano ba?
We said it before, na first thing talaga kami. And we're both really focused on our careers, on our work, and we're happy just being friends.
James and we're just really friends, but then there's chemistry and we don't know where it's coming from. Like, whenever like people ask us kung bakit we were in JD and where the chemistry is coming from, keep saying that hindi namin alam yung design. I don't know, maybe it just works.
Okay, paano lang pa rin sawa factor ka?
No, I forgot.
Oh, with all the fans. NASA na medyo talagang they work together na marami pong projects. I don't think magsasawa si James at si Nadine na mas. Yun, trabaho together. Okay, thanks Glenn.